My name is Abdullah. Today I'm reading What Keeps My Motivated. My kids and a few other people sometimes ask me what keeps you motivated to work on so many projects all the time. I tell them it's mostly because of my family and the interactions with kids, grandkids and great grandkids. They are always interested in what I am doing and want to know my progress. When it comes to spiritual live or begin is made up of something that gives us the driving force, what is the Holy Spirit.